Oh, you've been a bad boy. You betrayed my trust, Mark. And one thing I can't stand, it's a man who don't keep his word. Isn't it right, Yasmin? Didn't quite manage it, did you, darling? I think you were losing your touch or got your mind on other things, maybe.
Get on with it, Jolson. You've always been a drama queen. Why don't you just clipped us?
Yeah, Charlie. The suspense is killing me.
Really, children? There's nothing that would give me more pleasure. However, I've got a bigger fish to fry. You see, everyone in this town, including my imbecile nephew, thinks I've gone soft. Become a right soft toucher, a regular pushover. I've got the baboons all over North London running guns doing crack. The fucking locusts with their smack in Chinatown. The fucking Colin boys nonsense mussing on the skin trade. All on my manor. My fucking manor! Mine for 20 glorious years. They think they can eat away at me like cancer, piece by piece. And I'll sit on my fat ass, twiddling my thumbs. Well, they're wrong, ain't they?
That's right, Charlie.
I've had them jumping through hoops. It's been a fucking bloodbath. It's all down to you, my son. Well, now I've got all them cockroaches down to a manageable level, I'm gonna throw them a bone. A little ray of hope from soft old Uncle Charlie. Unfortunately, my son, it's gonna be you. Mark, the prodigal return. The bad boy that's burned up half of London. Eyebrows, you the river. And the bomb? Good. We're all set for a little meeting then.
So what with a fucking bomb?
We're sorted, lads. Now to extend some invitations.
Why?
She's Charlie Jolson. I'd like to speak to Mr. Lee.
Charlie Jolson, one Lee.
I have a second hole, one of them there. Charlie Jolson.
Oh, you've been having a spot of trouble with the blacks and those wangers from Soho. Well, in the spirit of racial cooperation, I'm going to give you the boy that's been causing you all this strife.
You fucking bastard, Jolson.
Yeah, it's Mark Hammond. You know the fella. One of Collins' old boys.
Who? Mark Hammond? Rotted.
I'm sure you'll be interested in having a word with him.
Mark Hammond? You bet your fucking balls I would.
That's a fucking spirit. We'll sort out a cushy little meeting point, and I'll get back to you in the hour. We'll give him a proper little send-off. Just remember, this is an exclusive fucking engagement. You get one guest only. I don't want any of your heavies.
What about this evil shit, Charlie?
The boys are bringing down at the party. I want their Marky and his new bit of crumpet to miss this one. It's going to be a blast. Come on, let's go and lay the table.
Now I'm truly fucked. I've committed every crime known to man to get my boy back. And I'll find out I was just a pawn in that mad maniac scheme. Those fucking tribe boys are really going to enjoy feeding me to the fish.
You did better than most. Looks like everyone underestimated you. It's me who's messed this up. I'm supposed to be good at this, remember? Instead, I've been caught like a rat in Charlie's trap.
Yeah, well, at least you tried. At least I had one other person on my side. I just wish I had a little more time to spend with Alex before. I've been banged up for nearly all his life, and when I finally get out, this shit happens.
I saw your kid.
You did? How was he? Was he okay?
He was okay. He'd been crying, but apart from that, he was all right. He must look like his mum, because he doesn't look much like you. I only saw him for a second anyway, before all of Charlie's high-tech shit came crashing down around me.
You did better than I did. I didn't even get close. That fat slag will probably blow up half of London, and I'll take the rap for that as well.
Oh, you're breaking my heart. Are you two just going to sit there feeling sorry for yourselves, or do you want to stop that little Hitler?
I know you. You're that copper from the prison van bust.
He's filth, Mark. Frank Carter of the Flying Squad.
That's right. And only fucking choice you've got right now if you don't want to end up wasting away in the nick.
Yeah? Well, why does a bill want to help me? You can make a name for yourself just by turning me in.
I know what he's up to, Hammond. I heard the whole thing. I need you alive to ruin his plan. You're no good to me dead. Besides, you won't last a night in the cells of this town. Not after Snowhill.
Don't trust him, Mark. He's filth.
Look, as it is, I'm a dead man. And so is my boy. You give it to me straight, Carter. What do you want?
I'll take that as an agreement for now. But now you're working for me, you do what I tell you.
Don't fucking do it. Everybody knows he's just obsessed with Nick and the Jolsons.
You get me out of here. You let me and her get my kid to safety. And I'll do whatever you want. Whatever it takes, Carter. You in?
I'll help you, but don't trust him. He's no better than Charlie.
That's good enough for me. Right, I'm gonna blast this door. When I do, I'll break loose upstairs. I'll try and cover you from up the hall. Take this shooter and try and get out. Remember, the kid's still at Charlie's Gap, but you better hurry. Call me on this number when you've got him. I'll cut Jake off. Remember, Hammond, you owe me. You owe me your life.
Get one thing straight, Carter. I want Jolson as much as you do, but we get my boy to safety first, all right?
Okay, Hammond. Now stand back. I'm gonna blast this door.
Do now, Mark.
I know what we're gonna do. We're gonna call the filth. Carter.
Hammond. I'm at the depot. Jake's just about to leave. He's got half the Bethnal Greenwood with him. I need some backup.
I don't give a shit. Charlie's just took off with Alex. You get the flying squad. I've got to get my boy.
I'm off the squad, Hammond. I'm suspended. My boss, the bastard you executed, he belonged to Charlie. Unless I get the Jolsons, I've got no way of clearing my name.
So what, copper? Don't tell me your troubles. Every cop, every villain in London wants me dead. And I've got to get my boy.
You agreed, Hammond. It's you and me now. Going up against him.
You don't owe him anything, Mark.
Listen, Hammond. Jake must be heading for the meeting. Charlie intends to sort out all the loose ends.
Yeah? So where's he going?
To some old cargo ship called Sol Vita at St. Saviour's Dock. He's gonna take care of everyone.
Are you winding me up? What's he going there for?
What do you think? They're taking your kid there. Charlie was gonna deliver you to all the other gangs. He's out to finish it. Charlie's gonna blow the whole thing sky high, Hammond, so you better get there.
Shut it, copper. I'll keep my word. We're on our way, all right?
Right, go for the kid. I'll go for Jake and the detonator.
You're pushing your luck. I gave you a break because of Seuss, but I'll never go out on a limb for the filth. I can't have the filth knowing my business. You'd all be dead if it weren't for him, Nick.
He's a very lucky white man to be pushing your luck right now.
No, not police. We must deal with policemen.
Go on, Mark. Get out of here. You're criminal trash, a lot of you! I don't need your help, Hammond. Why would I? I don't need any favours from scum. I'm Frank fucking Carter, the flying squad. That's right, the flying squad. The Met's finest. Be a long fucking day in January before I beg for help from criminal trash.
That's enough from you, filth.
This is my town. Not yours, Jungle Bunny. Not yours. Not yours either, you slanty-eyed fucker. Mine. I was running this town when you were still being slapped by your dad for wetting the bed. I ran this town with real men, like Ronnie and Reggie. With respect. We knew what was what, and who was who. But now what we got? Fucking spear chuckers! Bring these shooters where no one's safe! Turning London into a madhouse! Smackheads, crackheads, mixing of the fucking races! Well, I'm sorry, enough's enough! It's out of fucking order! give these people a bit of space. And what you get? Fucking disorder. It's gonna stop. And it starts right now.
Somebody shoot a fucker, he's got a bomb!
What
if he finger comes up the butt and it blows us all? Scarborough!
Now! Two world wars, one world cup!
Get the fuck!